Hello students, hope you all are fine at your home. In last lecture, we had started exercise 3.2 of chapter number 3, playing with numbers, in which we have studied that without doing the actual division, how we can check that given number is divisible by 2, 3, 4 and 6. Today we will discuss about how we can check that a given number is divisible by 5, 8, 7, 10 and 11 without doing the actual division. So let's start. Question number 6. Test the divisibility of following numbers by 8. Now we will check the divisibility of the given number by 8. The rule is, a number is divisible by 8 if the number formed by its last three digits is divisible by 8. The meaning is that, suppose that a number is given to you. हमने ये बताना है कि वो number जो है divisible 8 पे कैसे होगा. तो उसके लिए हम क्या करेंगे, उसके last वाले 3 digits लेंगे. अगर बेटा आपके last वाले 3 digits 8 पे divisible हो जाएंगे, तो वो पूरा का पूरा number is also divisible on 8. So let's start the sum. The first part is, number is given to you 5,69,288. Now see that the number formed by last three digits is 288. See that the last three digits are 288. Now just see that on my right side, in the rough work, I have do the division 288 divided by 8. So, the quotient come 36 and the remainder is 0. It means 288 is exactly divisible by 8. So, 5,67,288 is also divisible by 8. Understand? Now let's do the one more part, third part. The number is given to you 59,348. The number formed by the last three digit is 348. See that last wale beta three digit jo hain wo kya hain, 348. Now see that on my right side, in the rough work, I have divided 348 by 8. My quotient is 43 and the remainder is 4. It means 348 is not exactly divisible by 8, which is not divisible by 8. So 59,348 is not divisible by 8. Let's do one more part. It's fifth part. The number is given to you 9,65,214. Now, the number formed by the last three digits is 214. जो इसके last वाले three digits हैं वो कौन से हैं? 214. Now see that in the rough work, I have divided 214 by 8. My quotient is 26 and the remainder is 6. It means 214 is not divisible by 8. So 9,65,214 is not divisible by 8.